My name is Rebecca, I'm from Corrine, and this is why I want to become a paramedic.
Hi, my name's Hayley, I'm from Ballinahinch, and this is why I want to become a paramedic. So basically, I grew up around all of that. So my mum is a nurse, my dad is a paramedic. So from a very young age, I've just been introduced to all of that. My first real memory, I think, of wanting to being introduced to that would be an incident with my granda. So I was over at my granny and granda's house, and we had to go feed the neighbour's cat. And my granda hit his bad knee and fell and into a corner of the wall and split his head open. So I had to run over to my granny's house and get my granny and call the ambulance. And the ambulance came and took really good care of him, and took really good care of me. I was very young at the time and was just like, but yeah, seeing that firsthand, I was like, oh wow, like that's what a paramedic actually does. Like that's what my dad does.
I remember during school, one of my friends had to get taken into an ambulance. She was in a really bad way, and I actually got to spend time with the ambulance crew. But I actually got to ask the crew members a lot of questions about why they liked it. And then I remember also going up to Ardoyne ambulance station for a work experience day, and I got to talk to all the paramedics there, and I got an in-depth view of the day-to-day life of paramedic. You're going into paramedicine, and it's not only the likes of trauma or RTCs or heart attacks, it's different day-to-day activities and different people that you'd be meeting and having to provide care to. But as well as that, I think the fact that I could actually care for people and take them out of their worst time is one of the reasons I want to become a paramedic. I think my biggest motivation probably has to come from my mum. So she's basically the main reason as to why I've done so well. I was able to go to a good school when I was younger, and she obviously raised us as a single parent, me and my brother, and her just basically giving up a lot of her time and a lot of the things she wanted to do with her life kind of made me think, right, I need to show her what she's given to us and basically compare back in a way. And I don't know, everything that she's done for us, I just appreciate it so much, and I just think about all the things that she's had to sacrifice, so it just kind of keeps me going.
Probably sounds really cringy, but the motivation for me is putting that uniform on. Like, I'm so excited to do that, and even maybe one day working beside my dad honestly would be so cool. And that kind of motivates me, and also to know that I can go into a situation and be the person that helps people, like, wow.